Hey guys, welcome to my CSGO editing tutorial. In this video I'm going to show you how to create the cool glowing sky effect in Sony Vegas. This is for people who don't have or own After Effects. This will be done in Sony Vegas instead. You're going to need a plugin called Sapphire Plugins. You can easily find it on YouTube if you just Google it and you'll find free copies of it. Firstly, you're going to import your footage, create a new layer and click No. Cut up your footage to where you want it to be. Mine's going to be right here. Copy this, insert a new video track, and paste. And make sure they're synced up properly, and delete the audio. Now, you want to mute this layer, so you only see the top one. And I'm going to mute the audio. Just leave up a little bit there. So, firstly, you're going to add an effect. I'm going to keep scrolling to what you find black and white. And then you're going to find levels, add both of them, make sure your thing is now black and white, and that's what you want. Next, add levels and scroll this slider so it turns everything pretty much black. This is fine, we're going to mask that out in a bit. Once that is done, I'll close out of it and then click the pan crop tool. Now click on the mask and move this in the center or so, and pretty much want to use the pen tool and just mask out everything else except the sky like that. Then click feather out and just move the slider so it feathers a bit, and that should be fine. And then you're going to add the glow effect, which is called S-Glow Dist. Right, now choose your color. I'm gonna pick orange, I guess, because orange looks cool. I change the brightness and everything. And unmute this layer and then click this and click screen. And now you have a cool glowing effect, although you might want to turn up the brightness a bit for that. And maybe turn this down a bit. And yeah, now you have a cool glowing effect. You can add color correction to this layer, obviously, to make it look even better. I'm just quickly going to do my color correction settings. Add a bit of curves. And increase the saturation a bit. And yeah, so that's it. Now I have a cool glowy sky effect and a nice color correction. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. So I'll see you guys next time.